Okay. Can you see it now? Can you see my screen now? It's loading here. All right. Okay. Hello, can you see it now? Hello?
Yes, okay. I can see. Hello.
Yes, I can see.
Okay. Hello, once again, good afternoon, students from 3/8. And welcome back again to our math class this afternoon. Today is Thursday, December 2. Yeah, this month is the last month of the year. So, advance. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you students. Okay. So, let's continue our lesson this afternoon. It's part of the continuation about our topic last time. We have learned last time about Lent, especially the relationship between the units of Lent. And we have learned how to convert units of Lent. All right, so this afternoon, we are going to learn about comparing Lent. Okay, so focus, look at the screen, just focus your mind here. You can ask question if you don't understand, okay? Right, comparing lens. So before we continue, let's consider first the vocabulary here. Anna, can you read the first word? Anna? Anna, number 36. Can you read the first word for our vocabulary today? Hello, Anna. Anna is not listening. Okay, Ikyo. Ikyo, can you read?
Compare.
Yeah, compare. Okay, we have here the word compare. Next word. I want to listen from you. May I ask?
Long.
Chomponot. Chomponot. Can you read the next word?
Long.
Long. Okay. Next word, ink. Can you read this one? Ink. Short. Okay. Very good. Thank you. And the last word here, I want to listen from August. Hello, August. Can you read the last word here?
Tall.
Tall. Okay, very good. Thank you. So these are the words related to our lesson, our topic this afternoon about comparing lengths. So you have here the word compare, long, short and tall. Okay, let's proceed. Next. So, remember class, when we compare length, we use the word long, okay? Short and long. Because the length of object is the measurement of how long the object is. So, this is what happened if we compare other things, other objects, okay? So if you compare two things, the word long becomes longer, okay? If you compare two. If three and more, becomes longest, okay? So you see the changes of the word long. So if we also compare or we talk about height, so we use the word tall. It's referring to the height of an object. Okay, that's why if somebody asks you, Your height, ask your height, how tall are you? Okay, so it's referring to the height, the word tall. So the height of an object is the measurement of how tall the object is. So tall, taller, tallest, something like that. And we use the word short, both of this length and height, shorter, shortest. So take note of this word and try to familiarize the changes of the word if we compare other things. We will learn more. Next slide. Okay, but here, let's compare the following things here. Okay, look at this picture. Okay, we have here the whale, the mouse, turtle, snake. So let's try to compare the length. Okay, let's compare the length. The length. So if you compare mouse and turtle, so the mouse is, okay, see here, take note, the word short comes shorter than. Okay, if you compare two things, you compare mouse to turtle, so the mouse is shorter than the turtle. Okay, and then if you compare the whale and the snake, so the whale is longer. Okay, the whale is longer than the snake. And then if you compare all of them and find which one is the longest and the shortest among of these animals here in the picture, you can see here that the whale is the longest and the mouse is the shortest. So the shortest and the longest, the shortest. This one. Okay, this one. Right, let's continue here. How about comparing the height? Okay, look at the picture. We have here three animals. Let's compare their heights. All right, so we have here the bear, elephant, and giraffe. So if you compare the bear and to elephant, bear to elephant, so the bear is shorter than, okay, shorter than the elephant. Okay, so look at the word here, shorter than. Next, if you compare giraffe and elephant, giraffe to elephant, so the giraffe is taller. Okay, because
taller
we,
than.
Yes, because we compare their heights, we use the word taller than, tall, okay, than the elephant. If length, longer, something like that. That's what I have said a while ago. And then the bear is the shortest and the giraffe is the tallest. Okay, among them all, among the three animals here, the giraffe is the tallest and the bear is the shortest. Okay, so that's how we compare the heights. And you have noticed here the changes of the word into shorter, shortest, taller, tallest, something like that. Next, look at here. Okay, let's try to compare the height of the three children. Child A, child B, child C. Okay, complete the sentence here. Fill in the blank. Child A is the what word? What's the correct word here? Child A is the, this one, child A. You can see their heights here, the measurement, height measurement. Child A is the what? What's the word?
Shorter than.
No, you you cannot, we are not comparing two things here. We are what? Looking which one is the what? What's the exact word here?
What?
The child is the
teacher. What page?
Okay. You can follow, but this is just an example, but you can follow anyway. Open your book to page 148 to 49. Okay, so what's the word here? Child A is the what? Is the hello?
Shot.
Shortest.
Shortest. Correct. Very good. So, child A is the shortest among the three children. Child C is the what?
Longest.
No, we are referring to longest. The height. If we are
tallest.
Comparing the length. Like that, if height
tallest.
Up. Oh, very good. That's the word. Very good.
Tallest.
Child C is the tallest.
Tallest.
Yeah, you understand? So that's correct.
Yeah.
Child A is the shortest and child C is the tallest. Now, if you compare child A to B, what's the word here? If you compare child A to B.
Shorter.
Very good. That's correct. Shorter. Child A is shorter than. Yeah. Than. Shorter than. So we are comparing two things here. Two children here. How about child C? If you compare to child B,
longer.
Huh?
Taller.
Not longer. So take note, huh? If we are talking about height, we use the word tall. Okay. If we are comparing length, we use the word long. So this one, child C is taller than child B. Okay. Last example, that's example. Next here, another example. Oh, look at your book. This is found in your book. Okay, which is longer? The paintbrush or the fork? Which is longer? Okay, let's convert this into millimeters. 17 centimeters and 2 millimeters. How many millimeters? Hello? How many millimeters the paintbrush is?
172 millimeters.
Okay, very good. 172 millimeters. Okay,
millimeters.
The other one is 145. So let's compare. So the paintbrush is 27 millimeters longer than the fork. So we'll compare now, including the standard units of measurement, using centimeters and millimeters. So how did we get the 27 millimeters longer than the fork? 172 minus 145. So we get the difference here. Okay, are you following? 12 6 minus 4, 2. Yeah, that's why 27 millimeters longer than the fork. And the fork also, at the same time, 27 millimeters shorter than the paintbrush. Okay, you understand? Are you following? So we got the difference here. How long is the paintbrush compared to the fork? Okay, next here. Next example we have here. Okay, how about this? Let's compare the height of plant A, plant B, plant C. Let's convert first. Okay, let's convert the plant A. How many centimeters here? One. How many centimeters? 1,000, correct?
1,550 centimeters.
And this one. How about plant C? How many centimeters?
620 centimeters.
Okay, so we can compare them now according to their measurement. So you can see here, if you compare plant A to B, plant A to B is what? Plant A is taller than plant B. If you compare plant C to plant A. So plant C, as you can see here, to plant A is shorter than, okay? Shorter than plant A. And then plant A is the tallest and plant B is the shortest. Again, plant A is the tallest and plant B is the shortest, right? That's it. Next, look at here. If you arrange this in ascending order from shortest to the tallest, so you can see here, plant B is the shortest, next is plant C, and the last one is plant A, shortest to the tallest plants. Okay, next, let's proceed here. Let's try to compare the distances between the shopping mall and shopping mall, hospital, and post office from the hotel. So, but here, I wrote already here the difference. So, from hotel to shopping mall, how many meters if you convert this one? Remember that 1 kilometer is equals to 1,000 meters. So how many meters all in all here? 18 kilometers, how many? 18,000. Hello, are you following?
470
meters. Then compare the distance. This is hotel to shopping mall and also hotel to post office. So this one, post office, we have here 6,000. Where did we, how did we get this 11,540 meters longer than? We minus 18,470 meters minus the distance 6,000 hotel to post office 930. Okay, so if you minus this one, 0, 4, 14, then 7, 5, then 1, 1. So we have here. Yeah, that's it. So therefore, the distance between the hotel and the shopping mall is what? 11,540 meters longer than the distance between hotel and okay, Gorgao. All right, so let's continue here. Let's proceed to the next. Let's compare the distance between the hotel shopping mall and the distance from hotel to hospital. So look at here. Wait, what happened? Ouch. It's loading. Okay. All right. So this one and to this one. 18,470 meters and 29 kilometers. How many meters? 29 kilometers. How many meters?
29,000.
Okay. So we converted already. Yeah, 29,000 meters. We converted already here. So how did we get the 10,530? So we minus from 29,000. Okay, follow. Look at the screen and follow there. The distance from hotel to hospital and minus hotel to shopping mall, 18,470. Okay, minus like that. Then you get the result. 10,530 meters shorter than the distance between hotel and the hospital. Okay, next, the last one here. The distance between the hotel and the hospital is the longest. Okay, you can see here, 29 kilometers, the longest, and the shortest is hotel to post office. All right, so that's how we compare the distance here in this example. And now let's go here. What do you think is the correct word here in the blank? Okay, fill in the blanks based on the picture you have here. P, apple seed, bean, and groundnut according to their measurement. So the blank is the longest. What's the answer? Which one is the longest? The? Hello? Are you listening?
Teacher.
You cannot see this in your book. This is example from teacher. Okay? Look at here. Related to our topic. What do you think is the correct word here? The blank is the longest. Which one is the longest?
Groundnut.
Yeah. Yes. Obviously, you can see there. Groundnut. Okay. Groundnut. And the blank is the shortest. Which one is the shortest? Yes. Very good. The pea. Yeah. Is the shortest. The blank is longer than the apple seed.
Bean.
Apple seed. Which one is longer than the apple seed? It's a
bean.
Yeah.
Bean.
Very good. It's a bean.
Bean.
Okay. All right. So you have idea now how to compare length and height of an object. And how to use the correct word. Correct. changes of the word short, shorter, shortest, long, longer, longest, tall, taller, tallest. Okay? How we use them correctly. Okay? So, let's go to your book. Open your book, please. 150. Page 150 to 151. Open your book, everybody. Page 150 to 151. Okay, look at here. Number one. Number one. So, you can see the picture here. Chain A is blank centimeters and blank millimeters. What's the correct measurement here? Hello? Tell me. What's the correct here? Chain A is?
14 centimeters.
No, it's wrong.
Because 10 centimeters.
Chain A is starting here. Not in the zero, okay?
10 centimeter.
Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 centimeters and?
1 millimeter.
Yes, 1 millimeter. How about chain B? How about chain B?
7 centimeter.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 centimeters and how many millimeters?
6 millimeters.
Ah, very good. 6 millimeters long. Chain C. Chain C.
12 centimeters.
Okay. Chain C started in zero. Okay. So 12. And how many millimeters?
6 millimeters.
All right. Next, number two. Oh, number one, letter B. Chain A is what?
I don't finish.
Okay, you can answer there. Just follow here because our time is running. Okay, you can review this video after our class. I will send it to you later, okay? Or you can take pictures. Okay, let's continue here. Just follow. So chain A, let's compare to chain B. So chain A is 10 centimeters and 1 millimeters minus 7 and 6. Okay, 11. 9. So 11 minus 6, 5. 9 minus 7, 2. So 25 millimeters longer than chain B. 25 millimeters. Okay? Are you following?
Okay.
Next, letter C. Letter C. Okay, chain B is blank millimeters shorter than chain C. So chain C is 12 centimeters and 6 millimeters. Chain B is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 6 minus
0. 15.
12 minus 7.
50.
Okay, very good. So the answer is 50 millimeters shorter. Shorter than chain C. Okay, next. Letter C. Oh, letter C. Oh, are we now in letter C? Letter D. Letter D. Chain blank is the longest.
D.
Chain blank is the shortest. Shortest. B. C, B. Okay. Next. Letter E. Arrange. Arrange them. Arrange from shortest to longest. Okay.
B A C.
Okay. B. K. Next.
A.
B. And okay. Next, let's go to number two. Number two. Look at here. I put already the measurement, the picture. School gate is 2 meters and 30 centimeters, and classroom door is 200 meters. Which is taller? Class, a school gate or classroom door? School. School gate is. School gate is taller. Is taller than. Is taller than. Classroom door then door. Okay, classroom door. All right, let's continue here. Number three, we have 4 minutes more. Number three, okay, analyze the distances between the four buildings. Look at here, the distance between the coffee and the fruit shop. Coffee, fruit shop. How many meters? 5 kilometers. How many meters?
10.
No.
5,000
in meters. Look at here. M, letter M, meters. So 5,000 meters. Okay, let's make a little, let's do it a little bit faster. Letter B, just follow there. Distance from fruit shop. Okay. Fruit shop. Which fruit shop to school in meters? What's the answer?
12,850.
Very good. That's correct. 12,850. Okay. Next. Oh, 3 minutes more. Let's go to letter C. Letter C. Okay. Distance from school to bakery in meters.
146.
Ah.
14,600.
In meters. This one is centimeter here, right? Centimeter. Convert into meters.
Oh. 146.
Is this correct?
46.
Is this correct? 146. 146 times 100. 146 meters. 146 meters. All right, letter D. Oh, 2 minutes more. Letter D, last. The distance between the blank and the blank is the shortest. Which one? Which one is the shortest? Huh? Between the
coffee.
No, school, I think school and bakery, correct? Because 14,000 5 kilometers, wrong, right?
1,000. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, correct,
one,
right? School.
1,000.
School and?
1,000.
School and bakery, correct?
Bakery.
This is the shortest, right? It's the shortest.
I think it's the cafe and the food
shop. Huh? 146 meters only. The shortest, yeah, that's correct. School and the bakery is the shortest. The distance. Okay, next. 1 minute. Continue there. Continue your homework. This one. You estimate.
Is homework.
Yes. Estimate the height of your teacher, Teacher Jong. Okay. How many centimeters? And then I will tell you next time my actual measurement. Okay? And then you will answer here the difference. Estimate. Estimate from your mind. Then your height. Before you measure your height, estimate first. Then write the difference. And the door, the window, and the table there in your house. Okay? Oh, I don't have enough time. 1 minute more. Okay. Do you have any question?
No.
No.
Okay. You can review this video. You can watch this video again and study your book. Okay? So no more time. Thank you for coming and
thank
see you next time.
Bye
bye for now.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
See you next week.
Bye.
See you next time. Bye bye.